for Milwaukee. First pitch, Corey Hart. Brooks Conrad, great play. Low throw, dug out again by Gloss.
Holy smokes. I don't know for sure, but it looked like Brooks, when he gloved this, turned around and looked at Ed Hickox to see if it was fair or foul before he threw it. Right here. Yep, he looked over his shoulder at the umpire and then cut it loose, but threw low. And I mean, that was an awfully tough hop to handle. And even Troy was kind of getting his face out of the way of that one.